Come in a bit more if you want. Okay. Yeah, it's good. You're gonna have to lift it a little bit. Just a little bit. Hey, that service.
I'm just trying to help out, you know. I said it right here.
Perfect. the lift it a bit.
Check out.
Perfect.
Thank you.
pull this one way, just pull two thin back wheels like this, no problem.
Thank you. So we went and scaled out the first time, but we didn't do so great. Even though I've picked up a lot of these loaders and I loaded them exactly in the same spot as we usually do, it's the first time that we use this Jeep in this configuration, and we came to the conclusion that the Jeep is just too short and it won't transfer the weight up onto the truck. Even with the fifth wheel on the Jeep slid all the way forward there, it's still showing light on my drives. I could tell there was a problem with the air suspension gauge of the truck, but I couldn't quite figure it out. So I went to scale it, and it is what it is. What I ended up doing is we ended up moving the loader as far back to the back of the trailer as possible. We had some room on the back of the trailer for the weight so we could load a little bit heavier. And we were able to make it work that way to get us legal under our permits anyway. It isn't pretty, but it works, and we know for next time. See, this Jeep usually, if you can look at the back here, there's place to bolt the third axle onto the back of the Jeep, and that's why it carries a little bit heavy in the back. It's made to be a three axle Jeep and carry a little bit heavy. Anyway, we made it work.